Hello. Yeah. My name is Anusha Vishwanathan. I'm an actress, but right now I'm in IFFI as an associate director of and our film that got selected is a documentary, a non-fiction, Badal Sarkar in the Alternate Theatre. So this is basically we just had our screening, first screening of the morning, and we've got a really great response. I'm really excited. My father is the director, Ashok Vishwanathan, and so this film is basically Badal Sarkar, as you guys might have heard of him, because he's an iconic theatre person from Bengal, and he was known for breaking the norms in theatre and doing non-proscenium theatre, which is non-stage theatre. His proscenium plays were also very popular, so it's not like he gave up on proscenium theatre, he just broke away from it. He chose a non-narrative street plays, political ideologies, and all of these theatres. So he wrote more than 50 plays, and so he's an iconic person, and he really changed the theatrical history of Bengal. So this is a project, not just a homage to him. This is a critique, so there's not a lot of, not everyone kind of agreed with his style. So we speak about that as well, and all his influences, and basically we kind of try to create, try to look into his mind and understand why he broke away. And that's not just something that comes from one perspective, it comes from several people who have researched on him, who've met him, his wife, who's still alive, she also speaks about him, and people's perceptions, good, bad. But one thing we know after doing this film, and I also was a part of the process, and it was very interesting because we tried to recreate some parts of his plays, is that even though he may not have been a mainstream theatre person after a point, he was definitely a catalyst in the Bengali theatre movement, whether in a good way or a bad way. So he definitely can't be ignored. So I'm glad we could make a film on it.
And how is IFFI for you?
IFFI, this is my first time here at IFFI. I'm really enjoying it. I arrived yesterday. I watched a film called The Leader yesterday, and today another Bengali feature I watched called Manik Babu Meg. I'm looking forward to watching more films, but I haven't yet experienced Goa right now because I've just come from the hotel to the campus and that's it. But I do wish to go and, you know, at least see one beach before I leave. So that's there, and I'm really enjoying the atmosphere. Everyone here lives, breathes, eats films, and that's something that I really relate to. So it's a great experience.
Message for the youth?
Yes, I would say that, you know, we also have film festivals in Calcutta. The Calcutta International Film Festival is also a very big film festival. So I would say that everyone, all the youth should just get a delegate card or get tickets and, you know, experience the atmosphere of film festival, because it's really wonderful, and we get to really watch a lot of culture from all over the world. It comes together, and let's hope, you know, people listen to me.
Thank you so much, man. It's a pleasure meeting you.